This thing just loves to crash, doesn't it? Anyways, welcome back, welcome back, welcome back. So, we just finished up with Glacius, and what we're going to do now is take a look and see what ending we get. Oh, wow.
Fight on.
Okay, let's No, we need to go back over that. I'm sorry. Yo, Arbiter, Omen, y'all can fight all day, but we need to go back over that ending. I need to see just what the heck happened. So yeah, let's do extras. Concept, audio, cinematics, Glacius ending 3. Convinced of the danger posed by Earth's inhabitants, Glacius evacuates the planet. He triggers a self-destruct signal to the Lost Tech, setting off explosions which decimate Earth. So he's just like, you know what? Fuck the dumb shit. These humans gotta go. Now, my first time playing KI was actually, well, my first time playing this KI was actually back when it first released on the, Xbox One? And, yeah, I was, like, it had just released on the Xbox One, and, I actually played against GQ Asian Dude, because, you know, we were chilling out at the time. I kind of got messed up. I got messed up pretty bad. Okay, now all I gotta do is just play through and complete the story mode. I don't have to worry about combo breaking anybody. We're just gonna go hard to the paint. We're gonna do Yellow Snow Glacius. Just thinking about what happened with the stream earlier, man, all this time the Streamlabs has been out and they haven't fixed this particular issue, nah, I'm not feeling it. Oh, nice. Yeah, actually, I think I will set up, I'm gonna set up, Ghost of Tsushima for later this month.
Monster combo!
She was not going to let me get that ultra.
Supreme victory!
Ugh. Yeah, Tales of Arise, I definitely want to get that. Like, it doesn't even matter what platform I get it on either, whether it's Steam or... Well, it's only out for Steam and PlayStation and Xbox. It's not out for Switch, I don't think. But yeah, still want to get it. Even better. All the more reason for me to hold off on playing the demo. As much as I want to. But nah, patience, 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 patience. Yeah, it wouldn't be such a bad approach normally. It wouldn't be such a bad approach normally, but at the same time, it's just like, you know, you really want your demo to put the game's best foot forward, and sometimes that means actually, you know, having the player sample the game. And I mean, having the player sample the game as intended on release.
You got what it takes to beat the champ.
You know, kind of like the betas for Avengers, for example. We're gonna go ahead and try to see. I think we'll see about at least getting one more of Glacius' endings tonight. Especially since I I've got food on the way, which I need to be keeping an eye out for as well.
Ready.
Give me just a quick second. I need to go ahead and, you know, actually check on that food that I ordered. Scheduled for delivery today at 9:07 p.m., so roughly 15 minutes from now. 13, 15 minutes. To the next. Nice.
Fight on.
So everybody's getting in those games and fighting the good fight tonight, it seems.
Target spotted. Should be quick.
Ready. And now for Sidira, and then Fulgore. Right, so we got two more matches. And I'm thinking if I Ultra Sidira, then that'll make the next run through. Ready. Fight.
Just get that giant spider off the screen already. Jesus. Alright, and the last is Fulgore. So how are we doing as far as the quality of the stream itself? Okay, looks like we're still on the going. Good. Right back.
Supreme victory.
Okay. So, right as I was finishing that run, food showed up. So let's see what happens with this ending. Sidera collapses in defeat. She sends a signal to activate Glacius' lost power core. Oh no. Pairing with an Ultratech device, the searing of the energy of the core opens a dimensional rift. Is complete. Oh no. Let's do this challenge real fast, and then, since it is after 9, or later, depending on what time zone you're in, I'm probably gonna call it a night. Alright, everybody. That's gonna do it for tonight's stream. I hope y'all had a good time chilling with me. I'm ready to end the week and just relax. But tomorrow I was thinking about doing some old school games, but considering the events of this past week, might have a little something extra special for you. But anyway, I hope you guys have a great Saturday night. Sleep well, and I'll see you tomorrow, not just for the stream, but also for the Metro City Voice podcast. Until then, stay good, neighborhood. I'll see you later.